Hi, this is Lian. It has been a long time since we talked about Inmotion V11 last time. Today, I'm going to give a brief introduction about the BMS on V11. Okay, let's start with the definition of BMS. What is BMS? BMS is battery management system. It's an electronic system that manages a rechargeable battery by protecting the battery from operating outside its safe operating area, monitoring its state, calculating secondary data, reporting that data, controlling its environment, authenticating it or balancing it, which is the meaning given by Wikipedia. And how it works on V11. There are two batteries inside the V11. Both has individual BMS that works independently. It can monitor the real-time state of the battery, prevent it from over temperature, over current, over voltage, and etc. They are not simply connected in parallel. There is an independent BMS that controls the dual batteries. The port of the battery has the ability to communicate, which allows the BMS can monitor the state of each battery and turn on or shut off the battery to reach the goal of making cell voltage equal. Then what's the meaning of bringing in such design? The original purpose is to improve the safety of the battery. If one of the battery fails during riding, the BMS on V11 will switch to the other group to support the power. In other case, if you accidentally put in two batteries that left different battery capacity, the BMS will activate the one with the higher capacity, disable the other one. After riding and power consumption, the batteries left the same capacity, the BMS will activate both of the batteries. For the sake of safety, we do not suggest the rider to swap the batteries. The swappable batteries function will only apply to next wheel. Is it exciting? Okay, that's for today's video. Next time, I will share more news about Inmotion V11. Bye bye.